Tampa Bay Rays manager Kevin Cash said it best. We got Verlandered, and they absolutely did. JV allowing only one hit, seven scoreless innings, and eight strikeouts. As you can imagine, AJ Hinch was not surprised.
He's got an incredible, you know, instinct for the moment. He leaves some gas in his gas tank at the end of his outings. He never wavers off his game plan
and kind of feel out what's working well, what isn't. Reading swings on hitters, you know, I think as the game goes on, you have more information just from facing those guys a couple times.
And the win today makes Justin Verlander 8-0 all-time in the division series. Of course, Gerrit Cole is taking the mound tomorrow for the Astros. At Minute Maid Park, Vanessa Richardson, KPRC Channel 2 Sports.